We want to get right out to breaking news. The GBI on the scene of a shooting in DeKalb County.
Yeah, this is the scene of the search for an armed man we told you about at the top of this newscast. Fox News' George Franco is on the scene. And George, you just talked to the police chief. What's going on?
Well, Russ and Sine, an ambulance is just leaving the scene here in DeKalb County, where earlier there was an incident of a man who had held himself up and had fled from officers. We're still trying to determine if it's the same individual that police are looking into right now to take us forward. The developments, we're told by Chief Conroy of the DeKalb County Police Department, is that about an hour and a half ago, there was a man who was found in one of those model apartments that they came on the individual, and that there was some kind of exchange of communication, and that the man came out with a weapon, and that he fired at some of the officers, and that one officer took a hit to the chest, but he wasn't injured, and that the other officers returned fire, members of the SWAT team, and that the individual was killed by the four officers that were involved with the DeKalb County Police Department. And that is why the GBI came out here to investigate this officers involved police shooting leading to the death of one individual at that model apartment. We're told that flash bang grenades were used, and that gas was used, and that it was one of those situations that turned rather violent and very quickly, and that this individual was not about to surrender easily, and that he was killed in the process. Whether or not that is the individual that we talked about earlier in our previous report is still not being confirmed by the police department right now. They do confirm that one man has been killed, and that the four officers involved in this are on paid administrative leave, and that they're still continuing to tie up all the loose ends, if you will, to determine how these are all connected. We'll continue following the story, bringing you any updates all new on Fox 5 News Edge at 11. But for now, in DeKalb County, I'm George Franco, Fox 5 News.
All right, George, thank you so much.